Alright, it says we're streaming. Hopefully it's working again. I'm not sure. I think probably when we switched over to this. Let's go back.
Animation.
Alright, you were here before?
Animation.
Yeah, no. Yeah, we're live again.
Okay. So you were not on the screen before?
I've been on the screen. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Animation. Dude, who? What is this character? It looks kind of like, it looks like Princess Zelda and Ganon, is what it looks like. Oh, what in the world? I really want to import. What is this? Oh, dude, check it out. From F-Zero. The UFO. Worldcoin? Alright, so. There's gotta be a way to. No idea, I understand.
Dude, I don't know what I'm doing at all with this. It's the charm.
Tells you that. Okay, is that like a percentage full? Is this telling you right there?
Probably.
Alright, well this sucks. Let's play Doshin. Because we need to figure this out. We're gonna have to figure this out for a future.
Yeah, this is
so this is the way it's set up right now. It's pretty awesome. But I have no idea what I'm doing, so let's figure that out sometime, and then yeah,
we'll do it after work. Yeah, I know we got Jaguar lined up after this, right?
As long as we get some AV cables.
Mr. Falcon thinks he's hot.
What's that?
Mr. Falcon says he's hot.
Okay, so.
Oh, dude, does that mean they didn't see the Hotline Bling thing?
I don't think it is.
Can we do that again?
You can do that again. Reset it.
Yeah,
reset it. It goes right back to the. Ready? Reset it.
I'm gonna make a highlight of this for sure.
Girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out.
Cause ever since I left the city, you
started wearing the best. I'm gonna buy a 64DD just for this. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor. With some I'm definitely gonna take the highlight of this video and then like put it on the internet.
This should be like the intro to like all your streams.
All right, I think they got the point.
Yeah, I think they got the point too.
That was great. Is this still playing?
Is this in the memory?
It's pretty cool. Yeah. Alright, so next up, if you are just tuning in, this is really, I think, probably the most fun, most interesting game, I should say.
It's actually the most complete game until we learned SimCity. SimCity is supposed to be really cool because you can watch three levels. Well, in terms of approachability, this is probably the most...
That's huge.
This is the easiest game to get in.
Yeah. This is Doshin the Giant. I've been meaning to get it for GameCube. I just, here you are, sir. I did not hit it with you.
Oh, this is it right here?
Yeah.
Here comes Doshin the Giant. This is the game that a lot of people go after.
Yes. Well, no. I have the box and everything. Probably it's all part of that.
Okay, what are you doing? No, I avoided that video for a specific reason. Why would you want to know how to
do it?
Only does one know how to do it. I don't care. You know, your morbid curiosity has gotten.
You want to message Matt and let him know about the place in Doshin?
I'm just messed up world living.
I don't care.
Some things, and I'm glad I'm ignorant with some things.
See, this is why when you date a chick,
I don't care.
This is why when you date a chick, you gotta ask for that birth certificate for stuff like this. You need the ID, you need a birth certificate. You need to know everything about them.
What are you guys even talking about right now? Right?
I'm watching this surgery on how to turn something to something else.
Yeah. Unbelievable. Anyway, there's that. That's that complete inbox. This game that we need to get into. Pretty sweet. Alright, so let's see what's going on with Doshin.
Oh!
I'll see you in the video later, Scotty. Message
you. Oh. It's making
my leg twitch.
Ah, 動いた。
Alright, so basically, from what I understand of this game, with the limited experience I've had with it, you are Doshin the Giant, and there are, you're going to see these like village people that worship you as like a god, and you can do things like slam the ground and cause explosions, but
really,
I don't know, remember if you jump, you can jump
Yeah, there's a way to, I think it's Z.
You're lowering the ground now.
I know, but I'm trying to remember if it's Z. One of these ways, you grab the ground. Okay, sweet, that's how you switch from day and night, R. Take a snapshot, just now. Okay, yeah, so you just hold A, and you hold the joystick up. Let's throw some mountains! Camera changes with the C stick. Wait, pick this thing up. What do you think?
See how high you can get.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Your parents going on here?
Yeah. Let's go see what's going on over here with these guys over here.
Pay homage to you.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's tough.
Oh,
no.
What did this pick up?
Oh, boy. Something appeared in the house. Let's check it out.
Can't throw this area.
That's true. Okay.
You guys
on
this tree? There you go.
I'll save you.
He's drowning, he's gonna die.
He's scared of you.
He never would have learned to swim had I not thrown him in the ocean. I really wish that, there is a PAL version of this, but my GameCube won't use. And US games. But I guess I can grab them. I think you can do it with an action replay. Something like that.
Yeah, that way you can at least understand the game, and then we can play it on here. We don't know. I think you're supposed to, like,
get all the hearts.
I think you're supposed to either save them all or kill them all. I don't know.
You should kill all of them. They have no use to me.
What are you saying?
They have worship other gods.
Mr. Falcon.
You stop, Falcon. Good.
I'm sure they play the DD.
Flip over here.
What do
you guys want? You guys want a tree? I saw you wishing for trees. What do you think?
Plus he's
passing
for trees.
Look at that. So they want trees. How do I get the trees? Put the tree right there.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Right. You pick them up and go.
Let's find out where it's at.
Yeah, I think you pick them up
and put
them
in the Denver city.
They have a city. When did they get a city?
We haven't met over here before. Let's just step on it. Oh, yeah. Ha ha! That's my choice. I'm Doshin.
Doshin.
What are you gonna
Doshin
do about it?
Doshin wa kami wa. Doshin is great talent.
Tojin wa ningen wo taite, betsu no shurak ni ningen wo hakudaru nja na.
Furious anger.
Oh, sweet. Just see, grab them out and see how high you can get it.
Oh, wrong button. Yes. We don't need that.
Where is that thing?
Whoa. I feel like we've seen this before. I think he puts it on his head.
Yeah, well, you know what to do.
I know that. It has to be. Come on, dude. Oh, the Japanese, they're so interesting. What am I supposed to do with this?
Use it in the erotic manner.
思い出したが、 巨人は ジャンプもできるんじゃ。 愛と憎しみがぶつかった。どちらかを選ばねばならない。愛はもうすぐ。
Oh, check it out. This is Detroit.
Twitch.com.
Twitch.tv/DetroitRKG.
Gain the power.
Love
it. Yep. Oh, dude, so it's like they're making some crops now. Interesting. Whoa. This is actually kind of interesting. So what do you need there? You need another tree?
Okay. Yeah. 木を抜くとエネルギーがなくなる。家も壊れてしまうんじゃ。
Make one laugh.
Oh, you can go too high over there. That's it. Not very high.
I'm gonna jump off my face. And it all.
Alright, so they want, what do these guys want? They want more, they want land to go up there. Oh, whoops.
Books, yeah.
Wait. Oh, I just killed a bunch of them.
I wouldn't say that.
I wouldn't say that. The inside is marked, and you can see it.
Wait, so one dude wanted me to raise the land, and then I accidentally killed them, so then they want a tree. So. I gotta be careful with the tree right there. I need this tree right there. Low on the tree.
Right here. Oh, they're happy! Oh, you missed
all of it.
Did you see that part where they should have grown crops and stuff?
It's like deep.
What is he want? It is, yeah. Wow, good point. Gotta raise this area up.
All schemes are getting hard to find.
I want more, please.
They are getting too greedy. They must sacrifice.
Very greedy.
They have not sacrificed one child to you yet. Tell them if they want tree or life.
Yeah, out of all the games, though, this game actually you can figure this one out the easiest.
Yeah, so far it's been.
Like, the Mario Artist games. You can figure it out, but like, it's just so crazy and nothing makes sense at all.
Plus, excuse me. That's you. Whoa, did I just grow bigger?
I think you did.
Alright.
It's even
bigger. What is this? Oh, okay, you just step over it and then it opens up into other things. It's a flower. What's with hearts, guys?
We still have not sacrificed child to you, guys. Demand it.
There you go, you step over it and then it. Okay. Where is this area at, you say? Thank you. Well, folks, this is a must. What about the rest?
そうじゃ、巨人は楽園のエネルギーを吸っても大きくなれるんじゃ。
Flip the mountain. Flip the mountain.
Alright, well, tell it I did.
Stomp it. Yes. Look at him bounce.
See ya. Oh.
Jump on him.
I broke the shack. Oh, dude, they fixed it. Did you see that?
You know
I broke the
do?
Roof off and they fixed it.
No running for cover.
Motion. You want to grow in strength.
I want to see if I grow up again. Maybe see if I have more people. This is actually pretty fun. What do you want, little guy? What can I do for you? I'm just walking up here.
The man make a thing when they react to show.
They love terraforming when they need to like closer to them.
話は変わるが、巨人は木を集めて楽園を作れるんじゃ。
I wish I knew what he was saying, because I feel like that would be invaluable.
Yeah, we need to get a English. Or even.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
We do have a lot of these games. Except I've been so busy with school that I haven't had a.
Oh, you guys are going to lift some stuff up over here, right here. I just stuck on one guy!
You fell the wall!
Oh, they're so...
It's too late. I've taken too much life.
Oh, that'll happen.
Hey, man. Sometimes there's gotta be a loss of life. Yeah. So the good thing is I can't actually, like, accidentally step on them.
Oh, it is possible.
There's one more heart.
Oh, it didn't break! Literally, it just shattered and he's listening to cry.
I don't understand.
Hit them trees!
I got 4 in the 6 over there.
そういえば巨人は体の色を変えて変身できるんだ。
They're sleeping.
$6 is a bad
day.
I don't want
to. All the games are good for the year. Like, all the announcements for next year, like everything. I don't know, Tomb Raider's out. Yeah, like, maybe Tekken, Street Fighter.
Maybe, like, I just got that's Clause 3.
I'll probably just get that way I can play.
You see their dreams?
This thing is supposed to play
more,
it's not
even frozen, so...
This makes sense
for the game, but... Whoa! Yeah, I forgot,
yeah.
I just pushed R.
Oh, you're turning into,
What is this mode?
Destroy everything, just turn it
off. The sun is sinking. It's time to die.
Yeah, this is style a little bit like... It's a different storyline or anything, but...
It's the same, right?
You guys
ever play Pikmin games?
I played the first one for a little bit, and that was pretty much it.
It's a very short first game. It's almost like an indie game,
I need to get a blue copy of one or two games.
Whoa! There's blue guys!
Jim, do you have any of them for GameCube?
Okay.
They're not hard to get, but they're just...
Getting up there.
Yeah.
Dude, there's
way more people love you.
Yeah, I just got the digital copy because I'm more Mario Kart.
It's sweet.
Do we have anything other than Doshin? Is this pretty much it?
Doshin, Mario Artist in SimCity if you want to mess around with SimCity.
Yeah, I don't know anything about it if you want to play it.
You can play it. I'm enjoying you watching you play this.
Isn't it a good version of SimCity? You actually walk around the city?
Yeah, you can actually like go street level, like cool street level and start walking around.
Really?
Yeah, like, I remember seeing that in the magazine when this thing was like being announced. Mm-hmm. And I was like, that is insane.
Wasn't that the idea of, what was it called? It was, it didn't actually end up coming out. I forget what it was. You could like build your town and then you could go to street level, but it was on PC. But it never got released.
I don't know. This was the...
I'm guessing this was, you know, something similar.
Yeah, it's probably... I just remember this came out. And I was really, really... I like really want to play it. And of course, you know, the 3DD, it's underneath it. Mm. It never got released in America.
So, I think last game we'll be playing will be SimCity.
SimCity 64 DD Edition.
There you go.
Weird how the way that they've opened like the manual is actually like over the cart.
Yeah.
It's actually a pain in the butt to close. But that's just the way they did it.
Back in the day.
I do like the Mario that's pushing around.
That All right, Mr. Falcon, thanks for hanging out.
Mm-hmm.
Right, oh, Maxis logo.
Guys, I gotta go sleep.
See ya, Grey Hoshi.
Yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna link some of the stuff to. Yeah, well, for sure. Monday or Wednesday? Wednesday be best because I'm done with everything I'm doing.
Thank you.
We can make a day out of it.
It's a lot of cots in
there. Yeah, dude, it's... I plan on just...
So that's like beyond strategy guy level.
Yeah, well, I bought the strategy game. Yeah, it's so in-depth. I usually don't buy strategy games for RPGs, but it's something to reference. And it's going on. You see the world, like, it's crazy. It's, like, it's very impressive for a Wii U game. I actually have... This is the normal copy, and then I have my special edition. And it's got like embroidered cover everything. It's got like a special USB thumb drive that's metal, that's like looks like one of the weapons. Mm-hmm. It has a soundtrack on it, all kinds of special stuff. I'm just leaving it sealed and playing the normal version. Because there's no difference in content. It's just you can get additional like swag and stuff like that. Something like this. So they sold out really fast.
Oh, yeah, it's not no Xenoblade, it's like a huge deal.
Yeah. Well, the original was only it was GameStop exclusive over here, and they only did very small quantities, and it was like over $140-$150 at one point because they're so rare. And then I found one for $65, and then they GameStop released it like during before Christmas. And now they're sitting on $50-$60. And then the 3DS version, the new 3DS version, which it's good, but it's not as big. The emulation isn't as good. Doesn't look
like
it's good. Just play the regular
Wii. I mean, it was used as like
civil. Yes. Well, it's the same thing as the DSi. But yeah, it's sweet. I'm gonna play my Wii U a lot more. I started playing Halo 5, but I'm gonna be going back to
spray yourself.
Yep. No, I'm gonna be doing mostly play the regular like Valve or other like Xbox One.
Like 20-minute game.
The thing is, with the job stuff, once it's all settled, I'll have a couple weeks where I'm like, I'm going to have to do more work before I start. So I'm going to dive into the game and find myself.
Make some lakefront properties. I'm not actually trying to do anything here.
I'm so excited to see how this review looks. I bet it looks pretty crazy. Remember, that's like really revolutionary for the time. You got nothing for like
2000.
It's a 2000 on it?
I saw one of the other games earlier was 2000, yeah. So.
Like 99,
2000. Let's see here. What was your save function?
But there are 9 games for the system and I own 6. I will own 7 soon. I won't complete the collection unless I find somebody that doesn't know what they have and I can get it for like $100. But people know what they have with this kind of stuff. This isn't like, especially since 99% of the stuff you see on eBay is all coming from Japan.
Yeah.
The guy from, UF Retro Taku, who has some of the
Dan.
Product, yeah, he knows his stuff. But most retro shops I go to, they don't even know what the drive is, which is crazy. Dan, he knows, he's had, he's seen probably 4, 5, 6 of these.
He knows everything.
Yeah, it says one guy in Michigan has 3 of these. I guess so. I don't know if they're all working, but he says he's going to bring them. So there's probably maybe 20, 30, maybe 40 of these, maybe Michigan. But just trying to find anything, like almost everything on eBay you buy for this system is going to be shipping from Japan. So, like, I remember when I bought it, it took forever to get here because it was before Christmas, and Christmas before, or you buy something during Christmas from Japan, you got the customs that's got to go through, and it just sat in customs for like a month.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's cool. It's like, hey, you have to build a bridge to that power here. It's, I mean, I haven't played SimCity in a long time, but it's coming back.
It's funny that it has a dollar sign instead of a yen sign. If I'm making sense, it's a little better.
This R and it's up to you. So, I want to know how to get the street view. Okay, Google. Take me a street view.
I have no idea. That might be something we have to YouTube. Like I said, when I get those couple weeks off, I'm probably going to... So, I really haven't had a chance to dive into this system besides like the times I brought it over here.
Uh-huh.
I basically... The only time I play is when I'm showing it off because people, you know, just want to see it.
Yeah.
But I never really had a chance to like go YouTube and actually like dive deep into these games. I think in the next couple of weeks I'm going to do that because I'm waiting for almost a decade for this thing, so.
Yeah.
Let's go first. We'll work first.
Absolutely. Oh, I forgot. So that was an edit. I was in editing mode there.
Probably the 2 games you ever had.
Yeah.
Hey. I got to get back in the Mario Maker.
You do.
Like nothing out of Nintendo stages they putting out.
I want to play some more Smash Bros. Because Cloud's been coming out. Do you play Ryu in Smash Bros. Yet?
Oh yeah, Ryu's really fun.
Yeah, that's what they brought him in.
And you can actually make him somebody actually make him carry a Falcon combo, kick combo.
Did you see the 2 new ones that picked
up?
There's Ike and Fox.
I know apparently somewhere on my Facebook feed, somewhere in Japan was doing orders for Rosalina.
Really? Rosalina was already out though.
She was like, I think, exclusive.
Yeah, it's like 40 bucks right now.
Yeah.
I need to get, I just want to get all Smash Brothers ones. I need to get Rosalina, I need to get the Centringer, and like, Robin or whatever. The book from Fire Emblem. It was like 4 or 5 I need them, and I got them all.
I just get my Mario Kart one. So I need Wario, Kirby, I think it's fine.
Well, you can use my one.
Before we completely quit streaming, would anybody be interested in maybe playing some WrestleMania or Smash Bros. Or some sort of other
thing? I think I'm going to 64 now.
Alright.
I bought something Wii U or what? Salt Park.
Cool. I think we're gonna call it, guys.
Yeah, next time we do a 64DD stream, we will have, we'll know our way around some more of the more complex games. We'll be able to try some fun content. But,
yeah, I particularly want to figure out how to use this Game Boy camera thing.
Yeah, so, this is such a crazy interaction. And actually, see if we can record some video with them.
Yeah, that'd be really neat.
Alright,
so that about wraps us up for the night. Make sure you tune in tomorrow for more Detroit Arcade Club